My name is Fatema Hashmi. I'm a security consultant, and over the years, I've helped many clients like you to secure your data, protect your reputation, and stay compliant. 5 years ago, I had the pleasure to work with one of the truck and bus manufacturers in Australia. It was a top brand company, and people expected great service. One Monday morning at 6 a.m., I received a call that our major inventory reporting app was down with HTTP 503 error that service had reached its maximum threads. To make it worse, this was a critical application for dealers to account for their daily stock. Now, with great difficulty and a workaround, we managed to finally get the app back online within 4 hours, 10 a.m. Phew, it was a relief at the time, but it took a whole month for the issue to be fully investigated and resolved. What started as a performance issue turned out to be a DDoS attack. And you want to know the real problem? Within those 4 hours, this security incident had impacted 10,000 customers, 100 dealers, and damaged our brand's reputation. A wise man once said, it takes 20 years to build a reputation, but just one security incident to ruin it. So, quick recap, guys. Know your assets, what to protect. Know your exposure. Have a baseline security posture. Start small, but start today. It is a mindset shift from compliance to exposure focused to zero trust. And remember, people are at the heart of security. All the creative changes, the innovation, the tools that we bring in, it is all about the people. It all comes down to their execution. So don't forget that.